Guys, the Chicken's here, bringing you another Boom Beach video. In today's video, guys, we're finally going to be redesigning our base. Just bear with me for a sec. The stream just... it said it didn't connect at first, which has never happened. Okay, so that's all good. Refresh that. And... refresh this. Alright, so, what we're doing today is exactly what the title says, guys. We gotta redesign our base. It's been too long, the way it is, now. I don't want to destroy the prototype. And it's honestly, it's too easy for bombardiers, so I'm just losing a lot, and I feel like it could be a lot better. So let's see if we can, figure out what's the best kind of layout is gonna be. Now, if you guys in the chat, let me know if the audio is okay, if you can hear me well, if I'm too quiet, if I'm too loud. If the music is good and all that stuff. So basically what I'm going to do, I'm just going to spread stuff out a little bit more. That seems to be the best way to do things. So let's shovel up all of our defenses. I'm also, instead of going to having the mines so spread out, I'm also going to kind of pack them in tighter to where the troops come in. I think that just makes more sense. If you guys have suggestions, let me know that in the chat. We'll do it together. Yeah, man, I've been stuck too. So I'm hoping this base design will help a little bit. Okay, let's grab all these mines. Yeah, sorry for the lack of videos lately. Chicken was very busy this weekend. But that's gonna happen. Let's go all the way over here. And back here, I think. And then over here. I think that makes the most sense. We're gonna try to keep the laser beam somewhat in the center. Shock blaster can go way over there. Actually, let's move him a little bit farther up. Something like that, I think. Okay, we'll get sniper towers in behind. Actually, no, we want them up front, I think, right? Just like that. The rocket, I'll have one in the back. And we'll have one way over here, and then one kind of in the front. Mortars, somewhat the same. Just spreading stuff out a little bit more, I think, is going to help. One, two. Machine guns can kind of go a little bit everywhere, a little bit tighter. Okay, now let's use some boom cannons way over here. And I want them to be close to the engine rooms as well. I'm actually gonna go like this and move this mortar out of here. Let's push the mortar back there, I think. How are we looking so far, guys? Oh yeah, you can just click the red thing. Sorry, I forgot about that. It's okay. Shock launcher can go right over here, I guess. I got a lot of cannons. Gonna fill in the gaps with the cannons, I guess. No real strategy there. Just try to spread them out as best as we can. Something like that, eh? Okay, now mines, let's go. Let's go like that, and... spread them down along this side, and up along here. What do you guys think so far? How are we looking? Bartman, welcome to stream, brother. And then boom mines. Just along the front, I think. We got three left for over here. And then one right about there. Alright, so what do you guys think? How are we looking? What a weird song this is. Okay. I think we're looking a little better. Nothing really to upgrade or unlock just yet. We're very close to that sixth engine. So let's just get into some battles, guys, and see how it goes. That song sucks, so we'll turn that right down. This guy has a Doom Cannon over here and a Shock Blaster over there. Go 1-2, 1-2. Damn, that almost wasn't enough. We're gonna go second wind to start things off. Yeah, I appreciate that, Bart. Thanks for saying that, man. Okay, we're looking okay. Easy, easy, easy. Shock that shock launcher. Okay, I think we're on a better angle now. I might have the Gramps a little bit too clustered. Let's move him up this way. He's only got one engine left, but I think that shock blaster is in range of everything. Yeah, he got all of our bases. Damn, I thought we were doing better there. I gotta see where they're gonna go here. Okay, medkit might be best here. Easy, easy, easy. I just gotta keep them away from that shock blaster and that boom cannon. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Well, not the greatest attack, but we gotta live with it, I guess, for now. Sitting at 4-4 again. Lots of 4-4 this season. Not typically what you want to see. Okay, he's got a grappler. I think we come down from this side, guys. Let's go to the good doctor over here. As long as the grappler doesn't grab Kavan, we're fine. So that's why I put him so far in the back on the one side. This guy has shock mines. We don't have those. Not exactly fair if you ask the chicken. Okay. Okay, let's go over this way. Okay, we're looking pretty good here. We still got most of our riflemen up, which is kind of surprising. I think I'm going to wait for another second wind. We'll use that here, get some fresh ones, rather than just spamming a bunch of health kits. Now I'll spam the health kits. Get rid of that shock mine. That could have been nasty. Okay, now let's go. Let's just flare one onto this. And use some artillery. Damn. Went down like the exact same time. This is going to be very close. Did I lose this chance? Nice. We got him. We got him by 3 seconds. We take those, guys. We take those. Alright, there we go. Let's just keep grinding them out. Let's keep grinding them out. Place your mines in pairs. Max Gramp can take a single mine. Yeah, that's true. That's actually a good call. Uh-oh, we lost the music. No, it's back. Okay. Let's put them right into the heat of everything. And let's go 1-2, 1-2. I don't think he had a laser, did he? No, he's got a laser right there. I missed it. That is going to cost us. But it's also so close that it might be okay. If I get another shock... There we go. I just don't want to lose any gramps to that laser beam. Okay, we got the laser down. This is looking a little greasier than the last fight. Okay, that was a waste of artillery. Once we take this one down on the right, we can just... Or there's two over there. Okay, let's go with second wind. We're moving at a pretty good clip here, though. Now I can flare them all this way. And then we can just do this. Hopefully they lock on nice and early. Come on, Gramps, do your thing. That should go down very fast. Boom, there it is, guys. Alright. Alright, we're getting on a little bit of a roll here. Little bit of a roll. Damn, we crushed him. We beat him by like 20 seconds. Let's see how the base is holding up. Seems to be doing okay. He went from this side. He brought medics, heavies, and zookas. Weird. Yeah, it seems like the spread out base definitely helped for this attack. I was having some troubles with heavies and zookas before because it was so easy to just kind of rush through everything because my base was so clustered. Now that's spread out, it's not like, you know, it's hard to take down, but it just takes a little bit more time. Because I felt like I was just losing a lot anyways, so... It didn't really make a huge difference, but having that extra time, I think, makes a big difference. It seems to be what everyone else is doing as well, so. Can't beat them, join them, as the chicken says. Okay, we'll let him fly out here. Second wind. Shock this. I think the shock was the right call there. I missed that machine gun. Keep these guys alive, those guys alive. If we can just keep the rifleman alive long enough, then, you know, there's no issues, but the problem gets to be when you run out of rifleman and then your gramps have to take damage. Like, then you gotta really start taking out key stuff. Like I'm trying to do now, because I don't think the riflemen are gonna last that much longer. go. They'll take out that cannon before it locks in Kavan. So it looks like we're doing pretty good here, guys. He's got one engine left way over there. That we're not locked onto currently. Let's try to get everyone together, get some more riflemen in for this last little push here. I'm gonna take down these mines with barrage and artillery, or just barrage, I guess. Then from here, we can just pretty well just straight lock onto this engine room. We got enough riflemen left to cover. And we should melt this pretty quickly here. Boom, there it is, guys. Danny Predator goes down, no match for the chicken. Flexing on him with the warship's trophy. We aren't the champ for no reasons, guys. Remember that. Let's see how he's making out. Danny over here. I'm seeing a lot of weird combinations. Zookas and Grenadiers? What? Why are these people not using bombers? Doesn't make sense to me. Please take it down faster. God damn. We smoked that guy. Beat him by like 25 seconds. There's another chest. Let's get all of them open before we upgrade anything. Guys, let me know in the chat what you think we should upgrade as well. Let's go at this one like this, and I'm gonna take out the Doom Cannon. Go. That could have been a mistake not using a health kit there. Those flamethrowers and that shock launcher just ate like half my riflemen. It felt like, anyways. They got almost one boat, so. They got about a third of them. Okay, we'll try to keep these guys alive. Shock over here. Uh-oh. Not looking good. Need more riflemen very, very quickly. Okay. Let's actually flare them up here now. There's only two rooms left. Just trying to stay away from that shock blaster. We can get lucky here. One, two. There we go. That's a good shot. Come on, bombers. He's got one left. Oh my god. I thought that was the last one. We wouldn't have made it that far anyway. And we lost. Oh well. You win some, you lose some. As long as we get a lot of engine rooms, that's okay for now. Again, as I always say, the push hasn't started just yet. We still have like a month left of the season, so we're looking okay. Let's go. Let's take you down. He does have a laser as well. Did not realize that. We're just gonna have to save our shocks, I guess. Let's go here. If I can just shock and medkit the Gramps, then the laser shouldn't be too deadly. Right? Well, all of our riflemen are gone. Come on, rifleman. There we go. going to re-flare them here. Bombers, where are you going, guys? There we go. I think that's the last one, eh? This one will be easy. I don't know if we'll win, but we'll at least get all the engines. Okay, flare up this way, then lock on this. Barrage, please. Look at how close they got there. That was very weird. They shouldn't have to get that close. That was kind of strange. I think we lost that one, guys. I think we lost it. Guys, in almost 3 weeks, Chicken's moving to a place that has, like, really solid internet, and I couldn't be more excited. I think you guys are really going to like it. Damn. Back we go. Alright, let's get some more rooms here, and then get an unlock. And then we'll go like this. This base doesn't look too terrible. Let's take down this laser, though. Go. That was a good shock, I think. Get some more riflemen coming in. Another shock right in the middle. Let's go like this. Uh-oh, stream's dying. Let's get another second wind. We got a few rooms left here, so we're not out of the ocean just yet. Okay, just gotta take down that one, and then let's flare over here. Barrage and artillery, and then one load of gramps. That should do that for the overdoser. No match for the over chicken. It's too easy, guys. Well, not always, but chicken's tired, man. What? How did he beat us? He must have been scouting for a while. Well, either way, there's our last chest. So what do you guys think we should upgrade? I'm gonna pull up the chat here. We got 368. Now I'm thinking either shock launcher or troop health, probably, right? Audio, welcome to the stream, man. Get some chicken, Pete. So yeah, what do you guys think we should upgrade here? Mike Throat Punch Darby, welcome to the stream, brother. So what are you guys thinking? What should we upgrade? Gun energy. I don't have any upgrades to do back here except barrage. I'm thinking either shock launcher or troop health. Probably troop health, right? We should also use our keys over here to get closer to unlocking troop damage. That's going to be the next biggest thing. So we got Grenadiers unlocked. Yeah, let's go with troop health. I'm also going to upgrade shocks. Let's do one more battle before we sign off here, guys. See if that helped at all. I think that was the right call, though. I think you guys are right. Okay. Now, we're going to need the shock to come in pretty clutch here. There we go. That was good. I wanted to make sure I got everything there. Otherwise, the rifleman would not have been standing there for very long. Ooh, man, they took some damage there. Okay, there we go. I probably could have moved that over and hit the shock blaster. Not the smartest placement, but with only two engines left, I think we're going to be doing okay. Flare. And flare. Couple artilleries. Come on, time. Boom. Man, that was close. I think that helped a lot, though. I think the troop health and the shock bomb upgrade. Oh my god, it was a draw. Are you kidding me? Well, I mean, it is what it is. Yeah, we will do the shock launcher at, we didn't get another one at level 3, but, that will be important to do later on. But, that's all I got for today. Sorry for the lack of videos the last few days, guys. Just been, Chicken's been on a bit of a chicken adventure, this weekend. Having lots of fun, so, yeah, let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. Guys, as always, thank you so much for watching. That is going to wrap up the video today. Make sure to leave a like if you found it interesting, entertaining, or informative. And we'll see you next one. Guys, chicken out.